Today we're going to show the paraglossal technique with the V-scope. So instead of coming in midline, we're going to go to the corner of the mouth and bypass the molars. So scissor technique, corner of the mouth, bypass the molars, visualize the vocal cords in seconds, pass your bougie, remove the V-scope, and follow your standard protocol with your endotracheal tube. Inflate the cuff. Ventilate your patient. Check for bilateral breath sounds. Check the capnography. Now a quick look from the inside. Now the inside look. Put a little endoscope inside the V-scope. Instead of going midline, we're going to go corner of the mouth, bypassing the molars, visualizing those vocal cords, passing the bougie. We're going to remove the scope and slide the endotracheal. We are going to watch the endotracheal tube pass with the endoscope that we have here. And that's it. The paraglossal technique.